Cumbria discovered the sum had been taken off their credit card after they criticised the Broadway Hotel in Blackpool on TripAdvisor. Mr. Jenkinson said that when he rang up to complain, he was told the hotel's terms and conditions included a warning that bad reviews would incur a charge.
I said, well, I'm going to write another review to let people know what you've done. And he told us to go ahead. He says, I still need credit card details, and I'll just take another one before I'm lucky.
BBC News at 11:03, our next at midday.
Oh, the cat is eating that mouse, or vole, whatever it was. Okay.